Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
So Hiranyakashipu is his dear devotee. And he is giving pleasure to Krishna even by offering this curses, because Krishna wants to fight. Fight means you don't smile and fight. And just having some fun. But always it is that the words of these devotees when they in this situation, or sometimes whenever they're trying to curse, the words are such which has two meanings. Because Mother Saraswati, she is also a great devotee, the goddess of learning. She does not allow somebody to speak against him. Particularly, you see, all the time when they are spoken against, it has second meaning. Actually, they glorify. And so he is now finding fault. What is the fault he is finding? Krishna is partial. But actually, in finding fault, he has glorified Krishna. Kaise bhai? He is saying that ये तो बच्चे की तरह है, बच्चों को एक लड्डू खिलाओ, कुछ भी करा लो, होता है ना? तो प्रभुपाद से that is the glory of Krishna भाई, that is not insult. Krishna is not an energy or a machine, he is a person. And Prabhupada says his greatest quality. Somebody I remember had read Bhagavad Gita many times. And I asked, what is the greatest thing you read a line in Bhagavad Gita? He says, it's Krishna's eagerness to save the suffering conditioned soul. That is his greatest greatness in Bhagavad Gita. Prabhupada says, that's his greatness. His eagerness to pull out the people who are suffering in this world. That is the glory of Krishna. And here also similarly mentioned, Bhakta Vasalaha. He is very much easily inclined. I said that many times, that Krishna is actually very normal, equal to everybody. Samoham sarva, samoham sarva bhuteshu, name dveshu yastina priyaha, ye bhajanti tumam bhaktya mai te teshu chapiham. Samoham sarva bhuteshu, I am equal to all. Name dveshu yastina priya, nobody is enemy to me, nobody is friend. Ye bhajanti tu, but there is one but there, but when people do my worship, I lose control of myself. Ye bhajanti tu maa bhaktya mai te teshu chaapiham. I am in them, they are in me. So then, this kind of feature of the Lord is there because God is a person. He is not some machine or energy. Some people have an idea. So these are all questions actually which bring out God's divine nature and bring out his divine personality. He has personality. He is a person. And person means, just like we have love affection, he also has. But he has for everybody. And even if he is angry to somebody, he is so auspicious. God is so auspicious. That is also good for that person. Generally, what happens in this world, we are not eager to become serious in Krishna consciousness. So what does Krishna do? Some uthal bhutal. Some difficulty in life. They are all triggers. Kabhi kabhi jindagi mein kuch mushkil aa jati hai. अरे वो मुश्किल किसको आपको आध्यात्मिक जीवन में सीरियस करने के लिए है. मुश्किल भी कुछ गलत नहीं है, कुछ गलत नहीं होता है इस दुनिया में. गॉट इट? कुछ गलत है. इफ इट देयर इज सम डिफिकल्टी, दैट डिफिकल्टी हैज कम टू मेक यू सीरियस इन कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस. जस्ट लाइक अ टीचर, व्हेन स्टूडेंट इज नॉट स्टडिंग, व्हाट ही डज, गिव अ सरप्राइज क्विज. हाँ सर, जीरो मार्क्स आ गए फिर लोग डरना शुरू करते हैं. जनरली इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज सेमेस्टर शुरू होता है, कोई नहीं पढ़ता, पहला एग्जाम होता है, सब फेल, फिर शुरू होता है. सो सिमिलरली व्हेन डिफिकल्टीज कम, दे आर ओनली टू ट्रिगर अस टू बिकम सीरियस इन कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस, दैट्स ऑल. अदरवाइज डेथ का एग्जाम विल बी सडन. नो, इट्स लाइक समटाइम्स इफ द टीचर इज नॉट केयरफुल एंड ही डजंट गिव एनी क्विज, एनी एग्जाम, एनी असाइनमेंट, सडनली द फाइनल एग्जाम एवरीबडी विल फेल, सब फेल हो जाएंगे. तो छोटे छोटे एग्जाम रहते हैं, तो जीवन में ये जो डिफिकल्टीज है, डिफिकल्टीज नहीं है, दे आर ट्रिगर टू मेक अस सीरियस. हमको भगवत भक्ति में सीरियस करने के लिए ये तरीके हैं, दैट्स ऑल. ठीक है, सो इट्स वेरी नाइसली एक्सप्लेन्ड हियर. सो व्हेन ही सेज दैट कृष्णा इज पार्शियल, एक्चुअली ही इज नॉट पार्शियल. कह सकते हैं पार्शियल है? नहीं, बोले बच्चे जैसा. ठीक है, ये तो गुण हो गया ना. जैसे बच्चे को लड्डू खिला के कुछ भी करा लो. तो कृष्णा को प्रभुपाद से बड़े दें, पत्रम पुष्पम फलम तोयम यो मे भक्ता प्रयच्छति, कुछ भी. तो काली पत्र पुष्प से उससे ही भगवान को वी कैन कॉन्कर. एट द सेम वे दैट इज़ द ग्लोरी ऑफ कृष्णा. भाई ऐसा नहीं है कि नॉर्मल कोई आदमी है उसको खुश करने के लिए हमको क्या करना पड़ेगा. कोई सेठ आदमी है उसको खुश करने क्या करना, बहुत कुछ करना पड़ेगा. हैं, सपोज आप कुछ बहुत बड़ा कोई अंबानी ले लो, उसको कुछ खुश करना क्या दोगे उसके पास, वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो कृष्णा हाउ डू यू मेक हैप्पी, इवन द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव थिंग विल नॉट बी अट्रैक्टिव टू हिम, बट अ लिटिल लीफ ऑफ अवंग लीव्स बेस्ट इज तुलसी यू ऑफर विद लव, इमीडिएटली कृष्णा इज कॉन्कर्ड. सो दैट इज इज ग्रेटनेस और दैट इज इज वीकनेस, दैट इज इज ग्रेटनेस. ही सेइंग ये जो देवता लोग थे ये सब मूर्ख हैं, गधे हैं, यू शुड नॉट बी पार्शियल. नो, ही टुक दिस फॉर्म ऑफ द वरा एंड मेरे भाई को मार दिया इस तरह. तो ये देवता लोग क्या किए, थोड़ा फ्लैटरी करते हैं बस, देव विष्णु विष्णु कृष्णा कृष्णा ऐसा. सो प्रॉपर सेज नो, एक्चुअली डिवोटी द नॉट डूइंग फ्लैटरी, दैट इज नॉट ट्रू. डिवोटी द नॉट डूइंग फ्लैटरी, बट एक्चुअली द डिवोटी आर प्योर. देर इज नो इंस्टेंस लाइक दैट. द डिवोटीज, they are not expecting, they are not doing a mercantile business with the Lord. They are out of love, offering service to Krishna. And maite teshu chapiham. And Krishna out of love is giving them protection and maintenance. So Krishna is not, he is a maintainer of every living entity. Aisa nahi hai ki he has become a maintainer. Correct? He is a maintainer of every living entity. So what, when you are giving him something to eat, is it that Krishna is benefiting? He is losing something? No. It's neither benefiting, neither losing when you are offering him something. No. It is out of his affection he accepts. So how can he say, are the bacche ki tarah, kuch bhi to le leta hai. When you are trying to flatter Krishna with some laddu, say, you go to a child, you can flatter a child with a laddu. Ek do laddu khilao, bacha jo karna kar dega. That's why they kidnap, bacho ko aise kidnap karte hain, laddu khila ke le jate hain. Bacche bacche hote hain. ये भगवान भी ऐसा है, लड्डू खिलाओ कुछ करा लो. बट द पॉइंट इज वी शुड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, इज ही हंग्री? ही इज नॉट हंग्री, इज स्पिरिचुअल. एंड इफ ही वॉन्ट्स टू ईट एनी वे, देर आर सो मेनी पीपल आर वेटिंग टू सर्व हिम. इट्स नॉट अ क्वेश्चन दैट ही इज हंग्री और देर इज नोबडी टू सर्व हिम. भाई बट दैट इज द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ कृष्णास. हिज हार्ट इज सो लार्ज दैट इज समबडी कम्स फॉरवर्ड टू कृष्णा दैट आई लव यू डू समथिंग. And if he offers you love, Krishna immediately takes it. And he is immediately pleased. He said, what do you want now? So that is not his weakness. That is his greatness. He is controlled by love. It is said in the 64 qualities of Krishna, one of the qualities is Krishna is controlled by love. Vedeshu dullabham adullabham atma bhakta. It is said, Krishna is very difficult to get through the study of the Vedas, but very easy to get by devotion. Very easily you can capture Krishna. That is his greatness. So how can you say it is his weakness? That is his greatness. Even though Krishna is so great, when who was the person who gave to Krishna chipped rice? Sudama. So when Sudama got darshan of Krishna, he says, who am I, an ordinary beggar, small Brahmin? And who is Krishna? Vaikunthanatha. But he worshipped me when I went to his palace. Krishna made him sit on his own. Actually, he wanted to meet. His wife was thinking he's in a very difficult condition. So why don't you go to Krishna? Krishna is very kind. So he went. And when he went to meet Krishna, Krishna was sitting on his bed. And his wife was doing chamara, whatever, Rukmini ke saath. So when he entered, Krishna got up and he made Sudama sit there. And he, along with Rukmini, Lakshmi, Sakshat, they worshipped Sudama. They're thinking, what am I? I am a beggar, a small Brahmin. And what is he? The Supreme Personality of Godhead. So now, is this greatness of Krishna or this is weakness of Krishna? He gave chip rice to Krishna, and then when he was eating second time, Rukmini said, "Wo ek bari kaafi ho gaya uska." For how many births now he has achieved unlimited opulence? Because if Krishna is pleased, Lakshmi is behind him. So he said, "Ho gaya uska to." Ek janam ne kitne janam ka ho gaya? Dhan daulat ho gaya. Ye aur nahi khao. Kaafi hai, itna kaafi hai. So because when Krishna is pleased, Lakshmi is very eager to. Lakshmi is obliged to bestow on him all the opulence. So then, is it the weakness of Krishna that chipped rice khake khush ho gaya, or it is his greatness? Greatness. And Hiranyakashipu is saying, bachche ke tere laddu khake khush ho jate. So the problem with the demons is they cannot accommodate a personality of God. They cannot accommodate a personality of God. If it is, they want to kill him. That's why they write all these commentaries of Bhagavad Gita. Mostly the commentaries of Bhagavad Gita say, God is not a person. It is written by demons. The moment somebody says God is not a person, he's a demon. He wants to kill the personality of God. Just like Kamsa and all were tried. Kamsa tried whole his life only one thing, how to kill Krishna. So these people are also thinking how to kill Krishna. Bhagavad Gita, Prabhupada laughs, minus Krishna. There is no Krishna in that Bhagavad Gita. Correct? They cannot even utter the name of Krishna. And then they do nice business. Big, big organizations they make, they speak on Bhagavad Gita, they even make printing, they make money on Krishna's words, they put shlokas of Gita here and there, but don't accept that Krishna is a person. Isn't there same tendency like Ravana? Ravana took advantage of, wanted to take advantage of the property of Lord Rama, Mother Sita. But he never accepted Lord Rama. Acha. You take advantage of Krishna's Bhagavad Gita, but don't accept Krishna. Same demonic mentality which is there in the society today. Okay? So I don't think this is a weakness. This is a greatness of Krishna, that he actually gets very easily. Even by a little affection you offer, Krishna immediately grabs it. Immediately holds the hand of the devotee. Yes, very nice. What you want, and that actually glorifies him more and more, and he becomes more and more worshipable because of that. If somebody is easily moved by love, is worshipable, is not weak. Okay, but people's idea of God is some, I don't know what is their idea. They find therefore, and then now let us see the other thing that he has said. He said, "I will kill him." He cannot kill. Nobody can kill. And by the blood. Blood will come out. Lot of blood will come. So Prabhupada is saying blood. There is no blood. First thing you cannot kill Krishna. And his body has no veins, no blood. Therefore, when you see blood, you get a shock. Because you are thinking you are in spiritual body. What you are thinking? You are thinking this is spiritual body. Otherwise, you will not be attached to it. You are thinking this is spiritual body. We are in illusion. And therefore, when the blood comes, it gets a shock. Huh? Blood? Because in spiritual body, there is no blood. Why are you getting shocked? And that is my analysis. We are still thinking, all of us like idiots, that we are in the spiritual world. We are not seeing the reality, I'm in the mental world. Some bodily pain happens. Why? Because spiritual world, no bodily pain is there. There is no bodily pain in the spiritual world. Whatever we get shocked, I don't think exists in the spiritual world. Even some animals are so abhorring. Don't exist in the spiritual. Ye material world kahi hai kuch. Gande. What do you say? Simple analysis by common sense. Just like common sense, by common sense we can know we are not the body. Why? Because we always say my hand. Nobody says I hand. My head. We don't say I head. We know we are not the body. Actually, heart of the heart, we know everything, but it has to be just awakened. Nitya Siddha Krishna Bhakta Sadhu Kabanaya Shavana Deshuddha Karayuda. It's already spark is there. It is said that the spark of Krishna consciousness is there in human form of life. It has to be just put, book. Similarly, the spark of knowledge is there. So we can also analyze, I do not like temporary happiness. I want unlimited, constant happiness. Yeah, that is the spiritual world. And therefore, you don't like interruption. Bore ho raha hun. Because spiritual world kabhi bore nahi hota. Krishna's leela is constantly going on, and that is so much electrifying. But then, this leela, the attraction for that leela has to be revived. And attraction for matter has to be reduced. Today, we get attracted by various things happen in material world. Why? Because we have an attachment. Say, Sri Lanka is playing with Pakistan. Or say, Pakistan is chodo, udhar aapka dvesh hai. Sri Lanka is playing with West Indies. Do you watch the match? You're not interested. If you watch, you may be attached to cricket. Song. Why you are not interested? Because there is no attachment. So similarly, when we have no attachment in this world, no attraction in this world, even though so many things are going on, like a news or match, some tamasha chal raha hai, you're not interested. Kya ho raha hai? Like, kya ho raha hai? And we withdraw immediately. We are not getting entangled. If you are getting entangled, that means you have some attachment. Now, when we meet, this we discussed yesterday night only. When we meet some karmis, their heart is entangled with attraction to this world. And it is very dangerous. We should feel suffocated. That is a symptom of advancement. We feel suffocated. That heart is attracted to so many attractions of this world. Ooh, very dangerous. Our heart should be attracted to the Harer Gunakshapta Matihi, to wonderful qualities of Krishna. Take care. So now Hiranyakashipu is trying to curse, trying to kill Krishna. He cannot do it. It is not possible. But one thing is good. Someone is thinking about Krishna. Positive or negative, he is thinking about Krishna. And that is his greatness. Therefore, garland is going to come on his head now. Why? It is said, this blood cannot come, but garland will come. Which also color is red. That's what poetically Prabhupada is saying. That is also red. So, in that way, you are getting Sayuja Mukti when you are dying. That is also like blessing. And sometimes, Prabhupada says, not only Sayuja, they may get Samipya. Also, little higher Mukti may they get. So, sometimes the demons like, hey, these people, Hiranyakashipu and all are very soon, after next birth, two births more now waiting, Ravanayan, this one. What they will get? They will also get opportunity to serve Krishna. So they will also get very soon opportunity to, they will go to Sayuja. Then Krishna will personally give them a garland. Because in Vaikuntha, they have beautiful garland, which does not dry up. In material world, what happens? We get frustrated, no? Morning you put a garland, shaam tak sukh gaya. Spiritual world mein nahi sukhta. Oh, waisa hi rahta. Hamesha hi fresh rahta. And sometimes these garlands are manifested in the material world, some pastimes. What they call them? Vijayanti garland? What the garland is called? It remains always fresh. Padha hai bhai kahin pe? Garland jo hamesha, Prabhuji. Hamesha fresh rahta hai garland, usko kya bolte hai?
Hamesha taaja rehta
hai. Haan. Kab kab manifest? Kis kuch leela mein manifest hua aise garland? कौन बृहस्पति वो अपने हाथी को दे दिए हमेशा वैकुंठ धाम है हमेशा ताजा रहता है सूखता नहीं है सूखता नहीं है उसको वैजयंती माला बोलते हैं हमें सूखता नहीं है कभी वो ठीक है श्रील प्रभुपाद की जय श्री श्री राधा गोविंद की श्री